Thank you. question to you people. You know, it gets cold up here, and you know, whenever I think about wintertime and coldness, I think once in a while you need a little bit of alcohol, a little antifreeze to get you warm inside. Anybody here like to drink just a little alcohol? Well, I tell you, we got one drink and one drink only. It ain't no Jack Daniels. It ain't no Southern Comfort. I can't hear you. I can't hear you.
Oh,
case anybody's feeling a little under the weather, just a little ill tonight, I think we're gonna call out the doctor. Talking about Dr. Love!
Thank you. Thank you.
Christmas of the night. You heard that one, right? This one's called I Love It Now.
Thank you.
tell you a little story before we do the next song. A couple of days ago, when we first got into Canada, how you doing? A couple of days ago, we were going through the airport, and, is he gone yet? And, we're going through the security system. You know those things like this that you gotta go through where they check you for weapons and all kinds of bad stuff? Alright, well, I'm going through, and this is in Toronto, you understand, because we just came from New York City. And all of a sudden, I set the alarm off. Now, I didn't have anything bad on me. Now, I feel his hand on my shoulder, and it's the security guard. But I turn around, and the security guard is a woman. Now, she looks at me, and I look at her, and she says, I'm afraid I'm going to have to search your body. Now, I look her in the eye, and I say, I said, sweetheart, you do the rest. Now, all of a sudden, I feel these hands in my head. And I feel these hands running in my chest. And this hand goes up this leg, till it can't go any higher. And a hand goes up this leg, and it meets that other hand. And I see this woman getting lower and lower. And before I know it, this woman's on her knees. I said, excuse me, but you're playing around with my love gun! Thank you.
Thank you.
You know, I think by now you know all of it. If you want a little rock and roll, all you gotta do is shout it out loud. Thank you.
I don't believe.
that. I do. I want to tell you something. They just told us backstage that we run out of time and they said we can't play anymore. We were planning to play more for you. Well, we're going to do one more. Fuck them. Trying to stop our party. I got a question for you, a real quick one. How many of you people ever read those rock and roll magazines? I don't mind most of them, but I'll tell you something. Those magazines are trying to tell you that you don't know what good rock and roll music is. And those people are trying to say that Kiss sucks. Well, you know what I say to those people? Why don't you fuck off? Now, if you feel like we do, Ottawa, let's make sure you let them know too, because I don't think we all give a good fuck what they write in those magazines anyway. So I'm going to count to three and let me hear it from you, all right? 1, 2, 3. We just want to rock!